Chicago, Jacksonville, North Carolina, Amanda, we're almost neighbors. New York City, very, very cool. Okay, so welcome everybody. Make yourselves at home. If you haven't already, open up your chat box. You'll find that by clicking on the red icon at the bottom of your screen. Okay, I have another, oh, Apex. We really are neighbors, Nicole. So I have another question for you, another poll that I'm going to put up. And this is an important question, and it is, do the behaviors that frustrate you, do they happen also at school, or are they just happening at home? So let me know that in the poll that you see on your screen. There should only be two answers there for some reason, if there's a random third answer. But tell me about that. Do the behaviors just happen at school, or they happen at school and at home? Take a minute and weigh in on that. As we are all getting started, then we'll take a look at the results. We are going to be getting live at the top of the hour in